The number one question you should ask, is the land genuine? Number two, is the title deed you're being shown showing the name of the vendor who's selling to you this piece of land? And have you done a search on it to make sure that it's genuine? Number three is location. Is the piece of land you're being shown the actual piece that's on the title deed?